Hi everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Antara Squad. Now before I start, I would like to tell you all that how you can follow me on Unacademy and how you can subscribe to Unacademy Plus. So this is the website of Unacademy and all you need to do is to search my name here. So you just need to type Antara Chakrabarti and my profile will come up. So after you see my profile, this is my profile. You just need to hit the follow button. After that, you need to go to courses right here. Now under the courses, you will get three categories. Number one is free courses. So these are free courses. Anybody can access these. So you can find many, almost 30 courses related to UGC NET Sociology updated syllabus. Now after that, you come to two more categories. Now special classes are also free and they are live classes. So in those classes, I'm teaching you live. Now the third category is plus. Plus is a paid category where I have covered the detailed course on sociology related to UGC NET and I have many courses related to that. So now if you want to subscribe to Plus, how do you do that? All you need to do is hit here, that is learn more about Plus, and then a new tab will open. Under that, you will have to log in obviously. After logging in, you need to select which goal you want to subscribe. So right now we are wanting to subscribe to NTA-UGC-NET. So after that, you will see all these schemes, for example, 1 month, 3 months, 12 months, 6 months, whichever scheme you want to. And for example, we will take 1 month, so you will have to click here, get subscription. After that comes the major part, that is the referral code. The moment you are going to pay, please enter this referral code, that is antara.chuck23, which will give you a 10% discount. So here, for example, the amount for 1 month is 2100, but the moment you enter the referral code, it will become 10% less. So now let us get started with today's class. So in today's class, we are starting with author and books series. So I'm going to discuss 20 questions with you all, which is 20 names of books, and I would want to ask you who are the authors. So let's get started. Now these are really important ones. I have chosen the important books of these scholars. So we can also do another course regarding uncommon books. So let us get started. Number one out here is who has authored The Argonauts of Western Pacific. Here the word Argonaut itself should give you the answer. The correct answer is B. Malinowski. He has worked with a tribe which are the Argonauts, and this is his very famous book going back to 1922. The next question says, who has authored Caste and Race in India? Now, out of these options, there are two people who have worked on both caste and race. One is Herbert Risley, another one is G.S. Gure. But how do we know who has written this book? Caste and Race in India is a very famous book of G.S. Gure. Okay, the moment you see caste and race, he has analyzed both. Whereas Herbert Risley has only talked about race and how Indian castes are similar to that. So he has not written a specific book like that. The next question says, who has authored The Diagnosis of Our Time? Now, Diagnosis of Our Time is written by Carl Mannheim. Carl Mannheim has very less books, and out of those, the very famous ones are Ideology and Utopia, Diagnosis of Our Time, and there is also Essays on Sociology of Knowledge. So this is one of the important books by Mannheim. Who has authored Kinship Organization in India? First of all, kinship is the keyword. Out of these people, Iravati Karve is the one who has analyzed kinship in detail of India. So here, the correct answer is Karve. Who has authored Mind, Self and Society? Now we know that we tend to get confused between G.H. Mead, E. Goffman, because both of them have talked about mind. But here, the correct answer is George Herbert Mead. The book written by Goffman is The Presentation of Self in Everyday Life. Okay, The Presentation of Self in Everyday Life. So please remember this. I hope you will not forget now. All right. Who has authored Marriage and Family in India? Now about marriage, all these three people have somewhere touched upon it. However, the correct answer is K.M. Kapadia, not P.N. Prabhu. Marriage and Family in India is by K.M. Kapadia. Who has authored Poverty and Privilege? Now you'll have to understand that all of these people somewhere or the other talk about poverty, but Marx is the correct answer. So this is an uncommon question. This might be confusing, but please remember Marx has written the book Poverty and Privilege and not any other person. Who has authored Religion and Society amongst the Coorgs of South India? The moment you see Coorg, this is the keyword. And we know the one who has worked on the Coorgs is M.N. Srinivas. So here, this is the correct answer. Who has authored Social Functions of Art? So art is the keyword here. Out of these people, the one in our syllabus who has talked about art is Radha Kamal Mukherjee. Do not confuse between Radha Krishna, Radha Swami or DP. It is Radha Kamal Mukherjee. Who has authored Social Movements in India? This is a very famous book and this is like a textbook which is written by M.S.A. Rao. He is the one who has written the book Social Movements in India. Who has authored Social Structure and Anomie? Now, the moment you see this question, you might feel that Anomie is written by Durkheim. But the book Social Structure and Anomie is written by Martin. Okay? Because I told you that he develops the concept of Anomie later. Who has authored Structure and Function in a Primitive Society? This is also a very, very famous book. By who? It is by A.R. Radcliffe Brown. Now, the moment you see the word structure, you should not be taking Levi-Strauss, okay? It is a book by Radcliffe Brown. Who has authored The Agrarian Prospect in India? Now, these are the people who have talked about the mode of production debate in India. But whose book is this specifically? This book is specifically by Daniel Thorner. Not Alice Thorner, but Daniel Thorner. Who has authored Structural Anthropology? Now, out of these people, the father of Structural Anthropology is who? Levi-Strauss. So, Levi-Strauss is the correct answer. Who has authored Field Worker and the Field? Out of these people, the person who has motivated everybody to do field work is who? The correct answer here is M.N. Srinivas. He is the one who depicts the field view in India. Who has authored The Ghetto? The Ghetto is a very famous book based on slums. Okay, now all these people have somewhere or the other spoken about slums in their lives, but the correct answer is Lewis Wurth, who has also talked about urbanism as a way of life. Who has authored The Hindu Jajmani System? Now, out of these people, the one who has spoken about the Hindu Jajmani system is W.H. Weiser. Who has authored The Savage Mind? The Savage Mind is, of course, by Levi-Strauss. How do you know that? Because he talks about the conception of mind, myth, and all those concepts come under this book. Who has authored the book The Structure of Values? Values, again, here is a key word. Okay? The one who has talked about art values is none but R.K. Mukherjee, Radha Kamal Mukherjee. Who has authored India's Changing Villages? Now, there were many books which are related to village and I have told you n number of times not to confuse between them. The correct answer who has written India's Changing Village is S.C. Dubey. Okay? So, here you see a C. Here he also has a C. So, please try and remember that way. Thank you so much. I will meet you in the next video. Stay tuned and keep touch with all my mock tests that are coming up. Thank you.